Hey y'all, it's Bitty Boo. Today we have a tiny Temu haul. And I mean a tiny one. This one was not sponsored. This was my own money. I didn't spend much. I think I spent 20 something dollars. This is supposed to be a dog blanket. Maybe a dog washcloth. Oh, the others better be bigger. You're gonna see a theme here. Most everything I got today was for Pongo. Here's his little bandana. And hopefully y'all can hear me. Oh, now these are for shower rods. I got a pack of those. These are for curtain rods. I got a pack of those. I hope these fit. If they're as small as that little blanket, they ain't gonna fit. These are little harnesses. Man, I hope that'll fit. These are little harnesses. That might fit. And they come with a little leash. I think I got three different ones. That way I could put one in each car. It's more of those window rods deals. How many of the packages of them things did I order? Maybe I just put it back in the pack. I don't know. Oh. An egg beater. Well. Do it like this, maybe. That's gonna go in a vehicle. A camping vehicle. Nope, they're all the same size. I should have ordered the large. Those are more like washcloths. Ew. I should have ordered the large. Could have swore I ordered 3 of those. Oh, I did. I got the green harness, a blue harness, and the red harness. I don't. Oh. These I got for curtains. I seen those and I was like, yeah, I like that. They're metal. And they wasn't that expensive. I ordered 2 boxes of these. 4 comes in a package. And maybe these are the tweezers. Like I said, this is going to be a very short video. It's a very small haul. Yes. I want to see how well the tweezers are made. If I can see how to get the blame things open. I ordered 2 because they tend to disappear around here. And you ask who got them?
Well, he got them.
Dang, they come in 2 packages. And I like that. It's got the little rubber deal to put the tip in. Oh, those are some nice tweezers. Yes, yes. And there's 2 pair of them. And they come in a plastic case. And the last thing I got, told y'all this was gonna be a short one, is again for the dog. It's a safety harness that you wrap around the head of your seat. It's got the little clip here that you clip onto their harness. And it keeps them out of keeps them from going flying, for one. And it keeps them from crawling in your lap when you're trying to drive. Pongo is the world's worst at trying to get in my lap. So, yeah. And this little thing right here, it spins. But that was the end of this haul, y'all. I'll put links to everything in the description below. I can't show you quite what's going on over there yet. You'll see later. But I'll put links to each of the products. And I didn't spend much. I can tell you in just exactly in a second how much I spent. I spent $60. spent more than I thought I spent. I spent $52.14. Oh, my bad. I should have looked on there. No wonder they discontinued that. The pet blankets are a 7.8 inches by 7.8 inches. That was my bad. I should have paid attention. If you got a little teacup puppy, that'll work. You got a Pongo puppy, that ain't gonna work. We'll be using them as washcloths or dust cloths. So, with that being said, remember y'all, the world's a better place because y'all are in it. Please never forget it. I love you each and every one. And I'm feeling 100% better. Thank y'all for the prayers. Love y'all. Bye.